So Red Alliance able to score thanks to the team from Lockport.
15-07.
Sands of the pine, you know how I feel. Oh, freedom is mine, and I know how I feel.
10 seconds remaining. Time is expired. Yeah. set the field. That means that your score is official. Here it is. 58-34. A new record for this regional.
Here for team 15-07.
With a robot that has a shooting percentage for the top hoop of 85% from Lockport, New York, they're the Warlocks.
Help me count it down. 3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go, folks. Qualification match number 22 is underway. It begins with the hybrid period. 35 seconds remaining. Less than 30 seconds now, the human players for each alliance, the inbounders, begin tossing additional game balls over the alliance walls. All the action now moves to the center of the court. Two robots, one for each. That will earn each alliance, each team on each alliance, two additional bonus points. Period cut.
Well, starting off with red alliance.
Remember, this is a hybrid period. Three additional points will be added to every basket. It's 22-10 at the end of the first period. Shooting from the key for the Blue Alliance with 2 3-pointers. That's the Warlocks of Lockport. Team 1507 from each alliance now in the cooperation bridge. Remember, if they can balance and stay there as time expires, there'll be two. Up close, it's the Warlocks. They sink two point hoops. 26-03 for the Blue Alliance in position at the top of the key. Their alliance partner, 15-07, that's the Warlocks, they're up close. Warlocks continue to add additional points, 38 points. And again, robot.